Hi guys, Chris Anderson here. I'll be the trainer of the Dream Ahead Tip Tops filly that I recently bought at the Magic Millions National Yearling Sale. So a lot to like about this horse. She's very athletic. She's very light in her feet. I wouldn't call her overly big, but she's certainly not small. She's a horse that I think could possibly be a pre-Christmas two-year-old. She's out of a Kenny Ladd mare. The family are littered with plenty of winners already, including two stakes horses. And I think she's a horse that could have strong residual as a broodmare after she's finished racing. For those of you who don't know, I'm based on course at Eagle Farm. I currently have 44 boxes. We've just recently moved into the new infield stabling complex here at Eagle Farm, which I would quite confidently call the best training facility now in certainly Queensland, if not Australia. I welcome you to join me. Feel free to give me a call or email me at any stage with any more information about this horse. And I hopefully look forward to getting you involved. Cheers.